Shooting being investigated outside of a Circle K in South Phoenix near Central and Dobbins. Police found a man who'd been shot just before 1 o'clock this morning. Victim is expected to survive. There were several suspects on scene when police got there, so detectives now trying to find out what led up to this shooting.